So here we have after polish and before polish. That's the difference.